Grammy-winning country group Lady Antebellum is changing its name to Lady A, with members saying they are regretful and embarrassed for not taking into consideration the word's associations with slavery. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.